18 वर्ष अगाडि नै यो एउटा हरिकृष्ण छेत्री भन्ने वनस्पति विभागको सर उहाँबाटै सिकेको हो। उहाँ सरहरूले चाहिँ अब यस विषयमै डक्टर गरेर आएको सरहरूबाट हामीले ट्रेनिङ लियौँ होइन, अनि ट्रेनिङ लिँदाखेरि यसरी खाँदा यसको चाहिँ राम्रो हुन्छ भन्ने पनि हामी गाउँघर प्रयोग गर्न थालेको। यो चाहिँ लोडसल्लाको चाहिँ हामीलाई गाउँमा यो क्यान्सरको औषधि अनि प्रेसर हाई हुनेलाई खानेमा युज गर्छौँ होइन, अनि यसको पातबाट चाहिँ चियाको रूपमा तातो पानीमा राखेर एक दिन जति भिजाएर रातो रङ आउँछ त्यो चाहिँ खान पिउने गर्छ। ठुलो डन्ठा भन्दा पनि यो सानो अहिले यो स्केलको काटेर यसलाई घाममा सुकाउँछ उदो मन्टे पारेर यसरी, अनि त्यहाँ सुकाएर प्याकिङ गरेर लान्छ।
So this is a recently established nursery of Taxus wallichiana. The very process is that you have to prepare this size of bed. First of all, you have to fill up 1 inches of soil. Then in another level, you have to fill 1 inches of sand. Then you have to, you know, fill up 1 inches of organic fertilizer. Then you have to pick up this kind of pencil size seedlings, hold it down. And the very difference is of 3 inches. And take 1 year to be size up like that. So after 2 years, we can transplant in it to another place.
See, it's the burial of Lord Sola. It happens once in a year. And you can even transplant the berry plant from its seeds. Okay, seeds is produced from this berry. It is very sweet in taste as well.